Send it. Got eyes on some contact guarding the northeast corner. Haven't spotted us yet, but they might, so we're gonna be ready.
Hey, firm, we spotted several infrared infantry contacts based out on the behind the east south of the wall and around the on top of the silo.
Copy on top of the silo.
A-firm, one to the far northeast, I think, close to your infill point. There's one guy right at the top, some sort of...
Pull up.
Oh, shut up.
Copy, Digger. What, anything else from there?
Rocks or boats?
Unable to get a target or lock on any
rocks.
Mainly just infantry. Some a little bit near the wet, you might spot you crossing. There's a warehouse like structure just before you break.
Copy all this. Digger, Grim's moving up to the seawall. We're about 50 metres out from the compound. If you want to, if you're not done up there, or you can come down, we can move in.
Digger, Grim, do you want us to engage targets from here while you move in? It means we'll draw our fire and we might take longer to assist you, but it means that they will be distracted, that you will have an opening to get in.
Yeah. Not a bad idea, but maybe a minute, half or two of that, and then we'll probably need you in here. I think we're going to need as many as we can, covering angles.
A-firm,
go for it.
From northeast to south.
Keep you updated, we do have eyes on a P in the compound when we have a flame.
You want to strike that, then we'll kick it off after that strike.
Sorry, you broke off a bit there. You have a what in the compound?
I'm just keeping you updated. We have a BMP in the compound. I'll let you know when we have accurate position and an actual fire mission for you.
Solid copy.
I'm holding at the seawall till you're ready.
Solid copy. I've been informed we don't have a laser detonator. We cannot call, effectively call a strike on it. They will not see it, and I just won't get it.
Well,
sounds like it. I've got a laser des. I can run it up. Cancel that. I have a laser. I do not have a laser des, so I've got a rangefinder and a bat.
A weight one, I might have one.
This is all too familiar.
Negative, I've got batteries, I don't.
We need to figure.
Tell it, Bentham.
Senator Bentham.
You can give me a grid and a sector. I'll try my best to be accurate with rockets.
We're working on lasers right now. I'll have a laser for you soon.
Solid.
To get a grim. So we're laser des, we don't have a good visual on it. When or
tell it about him.
Go for it.
We got some laser des now. I'll tell you when it's lasered, where it is and when to come in.
Solid.
From Grim on 70.
Center Grim.
What is the armament on the Black Hawk? It's got the high.
Wait one. Tell it about it.
Go for it.
Your armaments, you have Hydras and.
Current 57 Hydra, 2 times AGM.
How goes it?
Okay, I think we're just about to lay the dead. We're just about to pull the strike. We've had some difficulties recently. So far, it stands still. If this all works out, then we can start engaging this thing on.
Digger, again, probably gonna need you down here in close with us within like a minute or two.
Oh no, don't yellow chain now. Thank you. Fucking Wi-Fi.
Digger. Calling strike on BMP will be lased. Direction south north.
Copy that. Tell her to bantam.
Go for it.
Got a strike for you, grid at 138120. Marker BMP accurate. We need an AGM on it. We'll be lased coming from northeast to southwest.
Copy, I'm currently northeast. I should be able to get a lock on your lays.
Copy that, lazy now.
Locking.
Cool.
Gonna have to come around. I'll approach from the west.
Cover that, I'm losing again.
get a grim, be advised, 54 to our west, needing to call a gauge attack.
Copy, Digger, we're going to keep moving.
If you get a grim, you may be on your own for longer than originally planned.
Understood, if you can keep distraction with suppression, that'll be good, Nate.
A firm, best plate, Nance.
Good for.
Stand by for strike on T-34, what's the UN and where?
Copy. Be advised, with one Hellfire, I'm going to have to hit that with rockets as well.
Digger, it's Talar. Can we get a strike on T-34 West?
Copy that. Tell the Bantam.
Go for it.
When you're an ATGM on T-34, grid 137118, main from the northwest, egress southeast, will be going whenever you.
Coming around. Confirmed grid was 137118.
Hey, I'm on that band.
Online, set the laser up. Laser acquired. Rifle.
Dig it, Grim. Sent. We secured powerhouse and my red team is moving along the northern coast along the.
Accurate hit, but ineffective. We're gonna need another run.
Copy, be advised, rockets only at this point. Unsure, probably not their high explosive dual purpose, not AT.
Copy that, coming in again, northwest, southeast, lasered.
Copy. Has it shifted position at all?
Send it.
elevated position, can you see the roof of the power station?
No contact spotted above from here.
I missed pretty much all of those.
Yeah,
16 left as well. I'm going to need to rearm soon.
Copy that. Coming for another strike, then rearm.
Copy. Confirmed with Apollo that we do have rearm available. Eight left.
Got a few good hits on that one. You have unlimited resupply at the fault.
Copy. Techie underneath me engaging me.
T-34 was down. Good job.
Instruments red. Rockets left.
Copy that.
Reference the, what are they, the dump trucks, the big yellow dump trucks. There's a techie over there that I'm going to engage.
Telegraph all call signs, Hilo is engaging techie.
I splashed near it, not sure if it's down, five left. Dead. Something else is shooting at me.
Copy that. Start luring out north towards the sea. Don't take too much fire. I should disregard. You can head back to respawn.
Copy. It looks like there's infantry underneath the red H-frame crane near the dot. Down where the T-34 was.
Copy that.
And to my station. Apollo was trying to reach on 7-0.
Tell it to Apollo.
Tell her this is Apollo 7-0.
Send for Teller.
Bite's got 1x reinforcement back to base and he's been served by this section. I'll be waiting here for you when the chopper comes back to resupply, but you'll need to establish and secure safe LZ.
Copy that.
copy that, Paul.
Bantam copies. Go ahead.
Let me know when you finish your reply and you're heading up.
Richard. Yeah, grab the refuel truck and move it forward just off to the left hand side so that the rear of it is close to the front. Won't turn on. Oh, I see what I've done. Don't worry. That was my bad. Try that. Doesn't quite reach it. Take that, return it. You gotta bring the rear of the truck around. Feeling the helicopter, not the truck. I'll hop in when I say disconnect it and reconnect it. Sorry?
It was in the back side of the chopper.
Connect to anywhere. Yep. Okay. I now have faulty instruments, yay. Good thing I don't have to worry about a HUD.
This is actually quite nice.
Alright, disconnect it. We gotta get going. Spooling up now.
All set.
Affirm, I'm heading back now. Roughly 1 mic. Roger that. Switching AGMs, let me know when your laser's up. 2 clicks out, get your laser on now.
Copy.
Cover that way, don't have eyes on right now, trying to get a laser.
Go for it.
Captain Grim. If T-34 moves around too much and stuff with us, you want to...
T-34 is currently located at grid 139118, keypad 5, moving north. Gonna have a laser on it soon. Recommend you come in from north.
Copy. Sorry mate, I'll get you into the AO in a second. We've got a T-34 down there that's fucking our guys up. I'm trying to get an AGM on it.
Yeah. Go for it.
too close. Got a acquisition on your last target. I'm coming around for a strike. Say again.
Benton.
Go ahead.
Tank is now a danger close. Can you loiter northeast?
Roger.
Phantom, your target is at grid 139120, approximately keypad 7 on the road. Feel free to come in.
Copy.
Call it off.
Abort.
It went too far north, no eyes.
This is fun.
Yeah.
It's 234, because I did not see one down there.
Oh, did you actually die?
There's a marker of the BMP too. I'm not sure if that's it.
234 coming back down.
Tell the Bantam your target is...
firing rifle away.
Good hit. T-34 is gone.
Good shit.
Good shit there, good shit.
I have one times reinforcement that I can drop off. Copy. Copy. Disregard.
LZ Hope, boys.
Tell the Bantam, feel free to come in, LZ Hope. We have it secured.
Coming around. Color smoke.
Leave during the other warehouses.
Tell the band to disregard dropping off. Do land at LZ Hope. We're all jumping off.
Solid. See white smoke. Confirm.
Looks to me like there's another vehicle just beside that E34 just blew up.
Yeah, I think it's been disabled. It was BMP.
See the white smoke ahead?
Grim online.
You need to let off.
Spooling.
Digger rolling.
Who's holding a smoke?
Tell it to Orgrim. Do we have a LZ for the levels?
Wait one, Tala, we needed that.
Look at our travel.
What?
Go for it.
LZ.
Stay at least 2 clicks away from the platforms for now. We don't have a plan.
Matt Dermot, bro. Come on, man.
What the fuck's a Metodemon? Like a Digimon?
It's Matt Dermot.
Matt Dermot. Alright, so you want to go fast rope and then drop off the rest at Mert Dimon?
Be it.
That's all we're doing. Grim's going to drop on fast rope. Follow that line exactly because there's like a middle path as well. But we will need to worry about that middle path. Yeah. Yeah. The basic plan will be just push north in a rough line with each other.
But how the fuck do you fast rope?
Good point. This isn't equipped with fast ropes, I don't think. Hold on. I think you have to be like a certain height.
Drop us on the roof?
Yep. Is that two-story, yeah?
I was contacting
oh,
the building.
Oh, contacts.
Wave off, you can't go that. Get us into the one all. But...
Yeah.
Surely we could go right under it fast enough. Then just drop us into the water.
Where to land. We just get low quickly, drop into the water as that those stairs up. Once we get low, almost no one can see us. Like in the heli. I drop off them there. And we'll try and find us water afterwards. Because they gotta climb that fucking ladder. There's a dock to get up on as well.
Yeah, that's where Franco said we were supposed to enter.
Yeah, we don't have to do what he says, but it probably is the best idea.
I can put you on top of one of those silos on the eastern side. That'd be an easy land. Sorry?
Can you hear us all good? You drop Sked first, because they're going to take forever to go up that ladder.
Yep.
And then you're going to some silo once we find one.
Okay. It'll be a moving helo cast. I'll call when to drop.
This is just their squad, not Grim. Do not jump out.
I'm gonna be last man for this, so I can tell which
one to
get the fuck out of there.
Dig from Grim.
Send it.
My understanding is you'll drop helo cast into the water by the boat, you'll go up the boat, climb those stairs. We'll find a silo to drop on and we'll meet up on the ship.
Copy that.
You are going first.
Prepare to drop.
Get ready.
Go, go, go.
Yeah. I'm gonna get up.
Good to see none of us jumped out.
I'm gonna get the way out. Life man, you're good.
Wednesday, you can still read me?
Yep.
Just give us another orbit. I'm thinking somewhere on the north side.
Roger that.
Possibly the east, northeast, like the two big silos.
The underside of this is really beautiful.
It is.
I know, it's got LED lighting and everything.
The amount of shit Franco spent on top of that is remarkable.
I know. That's the power of kebabs in the middle, bro.
Go for it.
Don't forget about
it. Once the lifting's dropped, let me know and just loit around north or wherever you can. Scout for boats.
Yep. Roger that.
Yep. That happens.
There's a gun on the blue building, heavy.
It's gonna suck. This is all gonna suck. Look, I'm having second thoughts about this silo.
Yep. Waving off, I'm gonna come from this side.
Nah, just land it. We obviously can't go up there. Just drop us in the water,
ow.
We can't do it. Dangerous.
No, we can do this. We got this.
You can do it? Yeah, but we'll get murdered instantly.
There's a guy. Oh man. Sure, probably not.
Nah, never know him. Way too hot.
Just healer cast us to the water, we'll follow them up. Too hairy.
Just made ingrid.
Copy, it's like a beehive up here, we're just gonna heal a cast and follow you up. Get ready.
Hopefully they all aggro and come to our spot, so as long as we don't go down, we'll just kill them.
Yep, good to go.
There we go.
Go.
All on 6-0, I strongly recommend that you encourage guys to slow and safe up here if anybody fucks out.
Why is my goddamn door open? Tell it, Bentham. Hello, this is Bentham, Sim 5. Digger, this is Benton on your short range. Can you check if Teller is up?
Yeah, Teller's up.
Sorry, I was trying to hail you. Just be advised, I just went half fuel. Advise you have three times boats approaching from your west. Rolling in to engage.
Working on this.
Phantom.
Go for it.
Just be aware those rockets are coming in pretty close.
Roger that. Looks like those boats are clear, tell her.
Copy that, just PID them. If they see an enemy, you take them out. Excuse me.
He's ready to
come in again.
have to take that guy out, or at least know where he is before we move.
What's
your fuel at?
1/3 currently, just above.
Copy. How long would it take to go back and get a refuel?
I should be fine for now. But if I did, it would probably be off station for about 5 minutes. Tell it, Bentham.
Send it, Bentham.
Be advised, another 3 boats are approaching from the west.
Cover that, you're AOK to take them out.
Roger.
After that, can I get an ammo count?
Roger, currently at 20, I'll let you know how many I've got left.
Circle the roofs and maybe try and spot these explosives.
Copy that. He's currently taking out 3 boats that are coming in. I'll let you know when we're starting to get.
Roger that. Go on back to 6.
Tell it to Benton.
Go for it.
Once you're done with the boats, we're getting a request to circle around the Marco platform and just see if you can see any of the bombs, but I doubt you will, but just do it for me, please.
Yeah, we'll do. currently at 4, unsure if 2 boats are still active, think I might have just disabled one.
Copy that, spend the rest of the morning and let me know if there's still anything on.
Roger. Contacts down. Just passing one fuel, one third fuel now. I'll do a sweep around the outside and then probably RTB.
Copy that.
We have friendlies on the roof now. Good work.
Disregard your scouting run. We're going to need you to drop us off at the next rig before you return to base. So, when I, on my word, the helipad.
Roger that.
Teller from Grim.
Sending Grim.
You hear the plan, we need to pop on the LZ on the helipad, northwest.
I found Bantam is on its way.
Copy. Grim gone back.
Is there any way we can get to that chopper from this maze? Find a place you can jump off. Yeah, they don't. Get to the helipad if you can, we can do medical in the chopper. We're here already. Red team, you all good? Who's that solo red contact down there?
Tell her to bend him.
2-4.
Coming for land.
Roger, lining up. If I need to shift left or right, let me know.
Can you repeat a little plus?
If I need to shift left or right, let me know.
Copy.
Crazy hop in.
Is that one in?
This one, Grim's in.
Grim all in.
We're all in.
Got 30 minutes to clear the next objective.
Alright, you need to plan fast because we're running out of fuel.
6-0?
We're dead. Yeah, 8-5.
I really want to land on a building in this one. So we're landing on the southeast inside building. It should cover the top of the boat.
We'll both go on the same AO. The same LZ.
There's a boat approaching from the north-northeast. Got two rockets left. Where am I landing?
Look at this
on the building on the southwest side, Wenzel. The big building.
That,
Look at the size of this thing! Oh.
Southeast, the pitch is wrong. What's on the southeast side? See the burning?
Yep.
Yep.
This one here?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh,
yes. Once we get over it, we should be fine.
Oh, man,
it's fine. You shoot it, get out. You know what we're doing.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna have to hover it.
Alright. Let's do it.
And this one.
Gang.
Rolling go. Get the fuck out of here, back to base, if you can.
Roger, there's something decent engaging me. I think it was a minigun of some sort. My main rotor's gotten yellow. I have Hellfires.
Oh.
shit, getting in the right hand side.
Is the bird still on station?
If a bird not dead, but it is now refueling.
But if both of the east of the GMG, we need to
but I'll let you know when it's here. When I can, 160.
ETA, 2 mics. Tell it bent him, 4 clicks out. Another 57 rockets and 4 times AGMs for you.
As you get back, I'll have a fire mission for you, just wait out.
On station.
Tell it about him.
Go for it.
We have a GMG boat south of the platform, unsure where, but you're free to engage that fucker if you find him.
Copy, I think I got eyes. Looks like 2 boats engaging.
Tim, you hear that? We're gonna try and make it to Grim. Hang on, I'm just gonna figure out where.
Go for it.
Set up on those boats.
Red.
Engaging.
I'm gonna go northeast.
I think I downed one. Unsure about the one that I just engaged. Looks like it's down.
Copy that. Just give it a scan and run. Make sure they're both down. If they are, good job.
Go ahead.
There was a way.
I hear a boat audio to the platform. Can you just check it out?
Yeah, it's not down. Stand by.
Yeah, they're up. They're up.
Little fuckers are pretty hard to hit.
Alright, Tim.
It's down.
Thanks, man. You just saved our lives.
Go ahead. Say again, you're last.
Can I have a count on your hydro?
2-5, 25.
Anywhere to land on the north east side? Sorry, north.
Standby.
I got you, Gonzalez.
Roger, there is a helo platform.
Tim, how's Grim?
Go ahead, Lee. There should be a floodlight shined on something to land on, actually, Chris said.
Tim, you on the snit?
This is short range, yeah.
How's Grim?
Grim has one more casualty.
On approach.
Bandits, we're doing what we can. I should be able to join you soon.
Never mind.
Yes, we're